forgot to switch it to starting. Wow, this headache really is attacking me. Oh no. I forgot to switch it to starting when I start my OBS. La 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 la. Oops. Wow, stream is ending in 4 minutes. What? Nope, I'm just it's fine. Everything is fine. I think. I don't know. Is my sound fine? Yeah, my sound is fine. Okay. Please don't judge me, Dort. I thought it said starting soon on it, and I was just like, yeah, let's press the start button, and, yeah. Look at that. Oh no, I have to go back. Oh no, there's so much. Oh, so much training we could do before we crash the border to the cathedral. We'll see how our shooting goes there. Okay. It's okay, I guess. I don't have to. Oh, I didn't equip them. I bring on Jade. A lot better. Let's go.
Yes.
I'm gonna be ruined because arrows.
I won't lose. A battle fit for Brodia.
Battle fit for Brodia. Oh. I took them an extra battle.
I will do what I must.
You called?
This isn't so bad.
For you, anything.
The divine dragon looked right at me.
Yes. I'll do my best.
He's there.
Yanaka here.
Yeah, you can be here. Oh no, because I switched the one with the other one.
You right.
Nice. Nice final turn. Nice counter. do that. And she countered too.
I still stand. For the divine dragon.
Let's go. This one.
You were beautiful while you lasted.
I thank you.
This is what I trained for.
Okay. A. Doesn't use swords, but that's fine. Poisoned? Yeah. Ouch. Why do that to my healer, I guess? Oh, he hit my healer. Fucking bitch.
The strength of the stewards.
Shoulders don't stand a chance. Oh, poor healer. Poor Jean.
For the divine dragon.
Always. I wish I could get closer action.
Allow your soul the rest it deserves.
Yeah, no one's gonna focus her now. Which is okay.
I'm still quite capable.
Yeah, I'm just gonna put her here. Oh, I can reach down one now.
I won't miss!
111. Right.
nothing short of victory. A proud victory.
Others must meet you as well.
Unacceptable.
Every time Vander never survives before a healer can get there. A healer and a healer dies anyways.
I will protect you.
Mm, you can go here. I love that for you. Yay.
Guided by the emblems.
Don't want to sacrifice anyone.
Please.
My turn.
So your tale ends.
I want to help you.
I'm the wrong person to ask for help. Lost an arrow and has 1 HP.
Please stop!
It's okay. Can I get this? Or you can?
Do my best. I'm not a child anymore.
Yeah. impressive. I'm about 17. Nice. Heal you. Didn't take too long, it was like 15 minutes for that one. I don't have to talk to people, I can just get the bone fragments by exiting. Wow. Didn't know that. That helps. A little bit. Oh, can really take it? Wow. Okay. All right, use the master seal. I think I can. Never had a meal with her. Maybe these two, yeah, let's go. Actually. Oh, yeah. These two's fine. Let's go for Fritz Billy.
This merchant is also a great chef.
Are you?
I don't like knives much, but I'll do my best. Put this up against any cook's best.
I love this flavor.
I can work this off later.
Always, every time she's like, I can work this off later.
Take this meal.
Thank you. How much do I need? Oh, 25,000. Sheeeeee. So I have two separate conversations? Okay.
Oh, Lapis! I wanted to thank you for all of your support in our recent battles.
Mm. Oh, I didn't really do much out there. I was just following your lead. You don't have to thank me for that, Divine One. There are lots of other more skilled warriors in those battles. You should thank them instead.
Lapis, please. You're strong and you think fast. You should have confidence in your abilities.
Mm-hmm. Confidence? I don't know about that. I'm thrilled to be a retainer, but everyone else is much more qualified. I'm not even a noble. I wouldn't want to sound arrogant when I rank so far beneath everyone else.
Wow. You're pretty hard on yourself, huh?
Yeah.
I guess that can be a good motivator. But you shouldn't compare yourself to others like that. Everyone has different skills. Be a little more kind to yourself, okay? Like I said, you've earned a bit of confidence.
But... Chocolate well, Divine again. One, I... I'm not sure what to say to all of that. I'm not used to being complimented like this. I should go. Please excuse me.
Lapis.
Lapis. Tempest sounds so sure that she doesn't really belong here. There has to be some way to help her work past that mindset.
Hey, Lapis. Got a minute?
Sure, Etie. What do you need?
They tell me you can build whatever you want. Is that true?
What? How did you hear that? I mean, I guess it's true. With the right materials, I can make all kinds of stuff. Furniture, toys.
See?
I even made some instruments for a local concert once. That was really fun.
That's amazing. Listen, I need a favor. Would you build me a muscle training device?
Like workout equipment? Wow. I've definitely never built anything like that before.
For me, bodybuilding is life.
What?
I've tried lots of training methods, but it's getting harder to achieve my goals on my own.
Oh, sure. I hate hitting that plateau where you feel like you're not making any progress.
Exactly what I'm saying. I knew you'd get it.
Which muscles do you want to focus on?
My arms, chest, core, and my back. That's all I'm looking for. I'd repay you, of course. Anything you want. Think you could do this for me?
Yeah. It'll be a challenge, but a fun one. I'll see what I can put together.
Great! Oh, this is going to be incredible.
That's nice. I found something in common.
Divine Dragon Fan Club co-founder!
Etie here, busting in once again. I really thought I had you.
Yeah, the lingering taste of victory!
Huh. Common between those two, nice. Let's train myself.
No holding back.
I am Saline, Princess of Firine. You cut me down most effectively.
Somehow, I won.
Oh, she was using an iron sword. How is she using an iron sword?
Okay. Let's have a good match.
Fram, 33rd Steward of the Divine Dragon.
It's okay.
Okay.
I'll win the next one.
Somehow, I won.
Somehow I won. Yes, indeed. Somehow I won. Yes. Oh, yes. Nice. That's good support combos. I know.
You're looking a bit grim, Saline. Problems?
Ah, Divine One. Do you remember the tea we enjoyed together the other day?
It was so good that I'm not likely to forget it anytime soon.
It would appear that shipments of those leaves are becoming a favorite target for highwaymen. Changing the trade routes has made little difference. Each day brings more victims.
That's awful.
I am not often called on to intervene directly in matters such as these, but this is an emergency, and no one in Firinay knows more of tea than I. So Mother has requested that I handle the problem, personally.
How do you feel about that?
I suspect it may be part of my education. Even if my brother is first in line for the throne, I am still Princess of Firinay.
So what's your plan for dealing with them?
I thought I might drive them off with pranks. Wouldn't it be lovely if things were as simple as they are in folktales? But real life isn't so pastoral.
No, it's not.
I will show no mercy to anyone who causes suffering to the people of Firinay, and I will go to any lengths so that my people may enjoy the peace they are accustomed to. Don't look at me like that, Divine One. This is a duty I must bear. Now then, please excuse me. Action must be taken in this matter. Swiftly.
I see. Saline.
Phew. That ought to be enough running for today.
Looks like you had a good workout there, Etie.
Oh, it's you. What are you doing here?
I thought you might want these when you were finished.
What's that you've got in the jar?
Homemade pickles! They should really help you recover after a tough workout. Here, try one.
Sure, why not? Thank you. Oh, this isn't bad. It's got just the right amount of tartness that I like.
I'm glad I got it right. I know you're serious about your body, so I was careful to keep them delicious, but healthy.
Really? You did that just for me?
Yep, and that's not all. I also slept with them under my pillow. Kind of like how hens take care of their eggs.
What?
No kidding. That's weirdly charming. You're a good one, Clan.
You can keep the whole jar. If you ever want more, just let me know.
Oh, I will. Thanks for brightening up my day.
Pickles. Brings me berries. Nice. Always read the flower there. Some fishing. Emeralds. Before I forget for jade. Yeah, let's give you speed.
Yes.
Pick a rod. Where were you thinking? Good catch. Nicely done. Do you want to keep going? Pick a rod. Where were you thinking? I suppose fishing isn't all about results. Do you want to keep going? Pick a rod.
I really have one.
Where were you thinking? Now.
Is it the same one?
I suppose fishing isn't all about results. Come back soon.
All herrings. It's okay. Herring is great. Oh yeah, we need to have like a meal with Jade so we can see what she's like. Iron wall. So I'll have enough charges, I think. Sip of tea. Buy for nothing. Oh, I can buy a mend rod? Restore. No. Superman rod. Until my calling bar, I'm gonna buy another one. Perfect. So one of these, one of these. Buying a bunch of stuff for later. Okay. How's no, not clan. Ooh, Jean. Jean. You have 14 hours. You're fine. Let's begin training.
We fight for peace.
All right. Let's hear it.
Tell me where.
As your steward.
Let us be off.
Power blooms in me. Go ahead.
No. Wait.
I'm ready.
For the Divine Dragon.
Yeah.
Nice.
I can't believe I did that.
I won't forget you. Another kill for me.
Good job, assistant.
You put up a good fight.
Strength of the stewards. I'm back in action.
Good fight.
I am pitiful.
I will not forget your loss.
I fight another day.
Yeah, you do.
I can still fight.
Ha!
has all been what? Lost?
The fight for...
Don't do damage straight up. Okay.
I had to stop you.
What? Where did you get me in there?
I can still help.
I'll apologize later.
Hey, thanks.
Thank you, Nuka.
If this love is a crime,
Alfred.
Yes. This is.
Oh my God, Vander too. No. Okay, hold on. I'm gonna rewind that one actually.
Whatever you require.
You were beautiful while you lasted.
The divine dragon.
And he's Nice. I'm sure there's three items, but I only see two. That's what I'm doing.
Decided to stop by.
Yeah. Let's do a meal with Jade. Oh, I already did something with Jade. Huh. I know I had Sea Wrinkler. Well, let's do Diamond and Jade. Then. Oh, potato soup. Potato. Sure.
Might as well make this part of my training routine. I think it's going well. Whoa, look how good it turned out.
It tastes good. Nicely done.
Delicious.
Something to snack on between session.
Jade, yeah. The play.
Anything to report?
Oh, Prince Diamond. No news here. It's a quiet night.
I see.
Standing guard like this reminds me of the other day.
Which day?
The day of that snowstorm. I was guarding the Illusia border through most of it.
Right. That storm was awful.
It was snowing so heavily. I worried that I wouldn't be able to find you.
So did I.
Huh?
I feared I might lose a trusted retainer to the cold. I almost worried myself sick. When I finally arrived and saw you were still standing strong, I breathed such a sigh of relief.
Oh. Well, let's not get carried away. But thank you for your concern, Prince Diamond.
Dawn should break any minute. I'll relieve you a bit early. Go get some sleep, okay?
Understood.
Good work tonight. Oh, and I'm excited to read your new chapters. Will they be ready soon?
Yes, without delay.
New chapters? She writes? Oh. That's nice.
I am Diamant, Crown Prince of Brodia.
I am Alcrest, a Prince of Brodia. Incredible. Such skill.
Thank you for sparring with me.
Conversation between brothers. Announces. He is wrong. I mean, Sailin usually holds her ground, but died.
I'll be your opponent.
I'm leftover scraps compared to Diamant, but I must try.
Leftover scraps compared to Diamant.
Incredible! Such skill.
Somehow, I won. Let's have a good match.
Meditation complete.
Oh, this isn't funny enough to write about.
Somehow, I won.
This isn't funny to write about? Yay. I guess I only got one support conversation between brothers.
Not good enough. I can't protect the kingdom like this.
Diamond, are you okay? You're drenched in sweat. What happened to you?
Alcrest, you're not supposed to see me like this. I'm fine. Don't worry. I was just doing some focused training with a few of our mages.
I've never seen training wipe you out like this. You might have some kind of illness. We should get a doctor in here to check your...
I'm not ill, Alcrest. Do you remember when you asked if I have any weaknesses? Now you know. This is my weakness.
Your weakness is training with mages? I don't understand.
As a boy, I made a careless mistake while handling magic. Had a serious injury for a while. Ever since then, I've been afraid of magic.
You? Afraid?
That's right. Now I work like this every day to overcome that fear and conquer my weakness. That's why training with these mages is so important.
I always thought you were flawless.
Of course not.
No one is flawless. I have to train like this every single day. Alcrest, you must not speak of this to anyone. Do you understand?
I won't tell a soul.
I should get back to it. I don't like to keep the mages waiting.
Diamant, you don't need to push yourself so hard.
We're Brodia's protectors. It's our duty to grow stronger in every way we can.
Oh.
Talking with you has settled my nerves a bit. I'll be fine. Don't worry.
But Diamant... He's afraid of something. My brother has a weakness. I can't believe it.
Why can't you believe it? He's human, just like you. Swimsuit. Hi, Buck. Another hot swimsuit. Good. We do have swimsuits. Hey, those are nice. Are you? I'm okay. Got a headache, but it's okay. We're dealing with it. How are you doing, Buck? Let's go with Chloe. This, ooh, nice. Saw me down. Yeah. This is the lowest we can go. Okay. That's a weird way to take a photo. Okay. Okay. Hi, hello.
Oh, it's Fire Emblem Channel.
Yes. Talks were good?
Yep.
Good. I'm okay. Just getting the old art brain organized. Oh, that's fair, yeah, because you're doing the rebrand. Too many ideas and I just want to write things down. Oh, yeah. Always write everything down. I get commission ideas from time to time, and I have to somehow always write them down. Or portray them somehow. Cause I just like, it just comes to me and I'm like, oh no, I'm gonna forget if I don't do anything about it. So I totally get it.
Hmm? Yes.
Pick a rod. Where were you thinking?
Yeah, even if you can, like, the sketch out the idea or
good catch.
make what is it, like a storyboard basically of the idea? It's all.
Do you want to keep going?
Helpful.
Pick a rod.
And just put it in like a folder.
Where were you thinking?
Or a notebook. It depends if you like to do physical copies or digital copies of things. I normally like make a storyboard on a computer really quickly, like here's the characters, here's what I'm thinking, the pose I'm thinking, there you go. That and objects around it or whatever. That's what I usually do. And I just save it into one single folder. Like say calm ideas or something.
Now! Good catch! Nicely done!
Nice.
Do you want to keep going? Pick a rod. Where were you thinking?
Sounds like fun. No. It's also the kind of I understand that it's also kind of stressful thinking about like the rebrand. Being like, is everything gonna work out the way I wanted to? Because that was me for the longest time before I completely rebranded to this, and I was just like, is this gonna work?
Stunning performance. I'm impressed.
Do people understand my idea when I throw them a storyboard like this? Do they get it? Is it working? Does it look nice at the end? Because like I'm not a very like artistically like inclined person, so like I can draw on paper, I can't draw on the computer for the life of me. It just doesn't transfer for me. None of it transfers. But like making costumes is fine and all that. I love painting. So anything physical, IRL, is fine. Anything digital, it's completely out of my scope. So I just like create these large ass storyboards and I'm just like, please help. To my artist friends, I'm like, please help. Here's money. Do it for me, please. Can't. Hard having an artistic brain, but not an artistic hand.
Well, hey there. Take care. Take care.
Probably can. Let's see. Okay, let's create some. Oh, I got some new ones. Hell yeah. Oh, an A as well. does that even count towards it? Where's the Legion? Oh yeah, it does count towards it. That one with the battle wise? Hello? This one right now. Oh, I'll give you battle wise. Yeah, change your ring. And you have an A rank right now. Okay. What does this one do? Max speed res. Okay. What do you have? You have an S. Okay. Jean, what do you have? You also. Oh, yeah, you have the Mercy one. Don't really use anyone else, really. But still give them rings, anyways. All of them have a ring. Sure what battle wise would do, but we'll figure it out. This is on like Mercy where it leaves them at 1 HP and you can't kill them. I'm probably gonna only stream for another hour. Oh god. Oh, how they're bad. L17. Yeah, let's do it.
This isn't so bad.
Here goes.
Anything.
For peace.
Sounds perfect.
Okay. I'm ready.
What's our move?
Knee, right?
Yes.
What you got?
Yes, mage, so always.
Victory is mine.
Why, thank you.
Gentle. This guy, I couldn't with him.
A battle fit for Brodia. Afraid he was going to die. I was worried about my heal.
Forget your loss.
Just magic and luck.
What a joyous feeling.
Damage fire. That's about right. Send up the entire game.
a workout.
Going to the tower and go to Adam.
So, did you see that?
Yes, I saw that.
I am pitiful.
I don't know if I would call you pitiful.
I thank you. Onward. I will defend, always.
John always does. It seems.
The strength of the stewards.
Captain Xander. Unacceptable.
I'm lucky there. It's okay.
Deserves. Ready. Cannot afford to lose.
I can. Oh yeah, I can.
Nailed it!
Good job, girl. Him for the experience.
Pick me up.
This is where I'm looking to go with that. Max? Oh, level 20 max? Bruh. Okay. Level 20 max. Okay. Gonna use a master seal? Master class thing now? Use a single egg. Oranges, oranges. Okay. 470 bone fragments. And you made me something. Say something. Yes. And go to snow. And references. Bond. Alchrist and leaf. There you go.
Why are you standing so far away, Alchrist? Please, come a little closer.
So majestic. So regal. Huh? Oh! No, thank you, Leaf. I'm fine back here in your periphery.
Oh, master lights. Nice. Interesting. hell. Understand. Do I have to be at a different... Class thing is. It's definitely not here. It's not here. Oh, there it is. Change class. Blah! I'm done. You have to go to the actual thing. Okay. Because I'm Dragon Child right now. I want to go to Divine Dragon. Oh, pretty. Ooh, I get feathers. Oh, and I get a cute crown. I like that. Said I should wait for level 20 for everyone. And I said I could purchase
Welcome.
Some. Oh yes. Okay. Hold on for the convoy.
I thank you. I thank you. I thank you. I thank you. Do come again. Sorry that I'm...
Sorry that you're the one to greet me? What? Bruh. I have it... Yeah, I have... At least some sort of rank with everyone. Let's do Amberon. Ooh.
I'll do my best, but that's not saying much. Sorry that I'm the one to use you, ingredients. I'm ready to apologize if this isn't tasty.
This is so good!
Five more plates?
Oh. I want to order this every day!
Okay. Oh, you didn't pack me a meal. Beesh.
Has arrived.
I'll be your opponent.
Thanks for showing me what I still need to work on. I'm Alfred. Crown Prince of Firinane.
I'm Roy. I'll be your opponent.
Thanks for showing me what I still need to work on.
Okay, that's good. Bond between those two, cute. Anyone else? You're 21. Jeez. Let's go, Louie.
I shall serve as your opponent today.
I'm a lot stronger than I look. It's okay. I'll win the next one.
Did I win? How satisfying.
Yeah, she died. She DED'd. Okay, so... I need our inventory. Change classes from a noble. He's noble right now. To Avenir. Yeah, let's go. He gets full flower crown. Oh my god, his stats. His stats skyrocketed. I can change. Ooh, I can. Hi, Sash. Hello, Shen. Hi, hi. I'm doing good. How are you? I just have a headache. That's the only sad part. Yeah. Wow, so many options. Here's what the Vita made, but I'm gonna wait. Yeah, I'm okay. Just got a headache. So, powered on half brain power, I think. I'm working half brain. I think I'll go to bed early, so I'm gonna stream for another 20 minutes or so. Yeah. I wanna play Phasma, though. Whenever you have chance, let's play Phasma. Okay, different content for what I have right now. Okay. I had the meal. Foods here. Just need to. Grab all my stuff. Sami, I'm gonna pet you.
Good to see you. Pick a rod. Where were you thinking? I suppose fishing isn't all about results.
Ooh, I got a sardine.
Do you want to keep going? Pick a rod.
Okay.
Where were you thinking?
Good catch. Nicely done.
Nice.
Do you want to keep going? Pick a rod. Where were you thinking?
Last fish.
Now. A stunning performance. I'm impressed. Come back soon.
Come back soon.
Welcome. Do come again.
Did I pick up more items? I don't remember. Oh, I did. That's fine. Yeah, okay. Let me see. Travel the world. I think this will be my last one. Not even progressing in chapters. Ugh. It's okay. No! What level is this guy? Advanced class 1. Jesus. What about this guy here? This guy is base 19. I'll be fine with this one. Maybe some people die. I don't know. Hopefully not. But I have a feeling that somebody will die. Aish! Hi, Valencia. Thank you for the hydrate. I hydrate. Oh god, this map. You dearly have to go back here.
Yes, here.
Whatever you need.
Should be fine. I need to use her.
I've got this. Yes.
I'm here.
I will do what I must.
I'm happy to help.
What's this guy?
No! No!
Nice.
Understood.
Let's go.
I'll protect you.
How's the game? I love it. I love this.
The divine dragon looked right at me.
Some weird characters, but it's a good game. Fun. That's a G. Oh, these guys just throwing spears. Oh, well, is Vander getting hurt? Nothing new there. Have you tried this game or have you gotten this game, Valencia? Oh yeah? Oh.
Is that sufficient?
Poison too. She pushed him around against the shingle. Okay, so most of the
I have some left to give. I fight another day.
As always, he's dying.
I will protect you.
I'll help her.
underestimate me.
69.
Sort
nice.
Of like that, maybe?
Good damage. Why is it all Sean? Nice.
I live to fight again.
Love is a crime.
This
is it. I cannot afford to lose.
Thank you.
Anything.
Here I am. Allow your soul the rest it deserves.
And she's back. Okay. Gotta get her out. She's gonna hold her XP. She's not. She's just gonna die. Oof. Every time. God damn it. Always end up dying again. Uh-oh, what the thing? Don't you die in a bush?
I will protect you.
I have this guy that can basically go anywhere almost. Thank you. I see that, right? There was a character there.
I fight another day.
And her heal staff breaks now. It's fine.
A proud victory.
Good job. Yeah. Frozen Sigurd. Aw, oh, nice. Fight 10 skirmishers. Yeah, that was... I guess that was my 10th one, yeah. Had I put on the unit kill, I would have probably lost like so many units by now. I have almost no healers. I have one healer. Pigeon! Pigeon. Kitty. Hello. It's out of the onyx. I hope my headache can go away by tomorrow. I don't know what achievement I got.
Hi there.
Order me in. Let's put me Inoka and oh, these two haven't talked. I'll just confirm.
I'm pretty good at cooking.
I think good at cooking.
Mm-hmm. So I add this, I stir it, I chop it. Wait. It turned out really well.
Well,
yeah.
Not bound. She's like, eh, it's okay.
I feel weird giving you.
I only have 14,000. Actually, I use a bunch of my coins. Let's go here. Gotta polish my rings too. Let's start with polishing ring. Do you want to polish the ring?
It will take some work. You take excellent care of the ring.
Cool. So, let's go. I think you're not gonna do it.
I hope you'll clean it well. Thanks for always taking such good care of the ring.
There's Sigurd. I know you're bottom 10, but let's do Demo.
This ring is filthy. Your skill. Yes, your skill. Well done. The ring shines like new.
Believe. Let's get Louis to
it. It could use a good cleaning. Sparkling clean. Bravo.
Roy.
I want to see it sparkle. It's nice to see your dedication to the rings.
And Kaya.
Be thorough now. It looks good as new. Thank you.
It does look as good as new. Oh, got an A rank one. Nice. Yeah, I had to do a bond quest. Well, not quest, but just them talking. Oh, there's these two, probably.
Is the tea to your liking, Princess Aileen?
Oh, tea.
Very much so.
Tea chat.
I particularly enjoy the aroma. I smell a hint of citrus, along with floral notes, yes? More than one variety, if I'm not mistaken. It brings to mind the blossoms often found during the warmer months. Taken all together, the scent is most pleasing.
I endeavor to satisfy. This black tea is a mix of leaves from southern Firinay with dried fruit rinds and flowers.
It's heavenly, as the blends you prepare always are. The chance to sip the tea you brew is one of the small joys that gets me through each day.
You're too kind, Princess Aileen. Somewhat related, do you remember the special leaves I mentioned recently?
Yes, of course. You said that they would produce a unique and distinctive flavor, if I recall.
You recall correctly. I have a lead on how one might acquire such leaves. I take it that would interest you.
Truly? You're right. I'd love to sample it for myself.
Excellent. The wait will be worth it.
And Bond. Roy.
You studied the art of statecraft, right, Roy? I know I could learn some things from you.
All I've ever learned is how to act like a lord. As long as it involves that, I'm happy to share.
Worm Slayer. Kind of want to move like a bunch of the rings around. I want her to take.
Boys. Roy, I'm with you.
And then you to take.
Lee, to battle.
Actually, no, you can take Marth.
Marth, understood.
Because I know you live, yeah, you're maxed out. So let's do you and
Sigurd. Lord Sigurd!
I am ready.
And then Diamond can have Leaf.
Leaf! I am ready.
And say Lane and Micaiah can switch.
Micaiah!
Of course!
And Yunaka, sorry.
Celica, yes!
Will be an interesting combo, but you know. Nice. Okay, donate. Okay, time to do the training. Peruse.
I won't go easy on you just because we're allies.
It's that mysterious wanderer, Yunaka! You got me.
Thank you for sparring with me.
Oh, he's level 19. Oh, yeah. I think you have a headache because you're dehydrated. Thank you. I've been hydrating so much today. Trust me, I'm just like, help. I'll hydrate more.
Thank you.
If it didn't really change much.
Third steward of the Divine Dragon.
Let's fight so hard that we start a legend.
I'm crushed, but you look really cool.
Yeah, the lingering taste of victory.
Yeah, lingering taste of victory, and he's like, I'm hurt so badly. I need to get Jean up.
I'm Jean. Should I really be here?
Alfred has
arrived! Oh no, not against Alfred, no!
Why me? It's been an honor sparring with you.
Oh no. I'm sorry, Jean. I needed to level you though. Why me? Is this perfect timing? Just perfect comedic timing there. You can clip it if you want. Yeah. gotta pay attention to this guy every time I come back. Let's go. Now the last bit is on the child, no. What a title, bro. Thank you.
Making the rounds, are you?
I'm gonna actually download that one. Thank you, thank you, thank you. Time to fish.
Yes.
Pick a rod. Where were you thinking?
Be chic. Relaxing.
Stunning performance. Nice. I'm impressed. Do you want to keep
Pick
going?
Pick a rod.
Where were you thinking?
I just usually go to the first ripple I see. Fish. You pull it in and you smack it a few times.
A stunning performance.
So he gives
I'm
up.
I'm impressed. Do you want to keep going? Pick a rod.
How I feel about that.
Where were you
Smash
thinking?
A. It's like you're pulling, and then he gets dizzy and you smack him. He's like, get over here, fish.
Now! I suppose fishing isn't all about results. Come back soon.
In their inventories too, so I can see if I can sell a bunch of stuff, make money. Because making money in this game is hard. I don't want to say it's hard. Annoyingly hard. Okay, let's see what people have in their inventories.
Welcome.
Oh, short neck. in a volume area that has two charges on it only. Let's see. Okay, selling
green. Do come again.
Where is your event? What do you have in stock? This is the new one? It's nice. It's nice too. I see. No, I'm good. I could change to. We could do swim setup or something. I kind of like the training wear because she wears her hair in a ponytail. It's cute. But even in the swimsuit, she's wearing the little crown on her head up there. It's just weird for me. This one's not bad. Or like the
Be well.
Basic guitar. How do you... just talking about skirmishes. Okay. So they're just like, yeah, just do the skirmishes for gold.
The nature here relaxes me.
I think I only have the one left unless another one pops up. No. Yeah, I just have the one left. It's over at the tea farm. Yeah. This one. A difficult one. But I'll save this for tomorrow. Okay. I'm gonna head to bed because this headache. I wish it could just go away. We're gonna raid somebody. If you don't have my emotes, you can use any other emotes you would like. We're gonna raid. Ooh. So many choices. Much wow. I usually don't get to raid this many people. Let's raid our buddy Lag. He's playing Monster Hunter with Star. So two stars in one stream, wow! but thank you so much for watching. Please link to my Discord so you know when I go live, because I don't know when I'm going to go live. If this headache goes away tomorrow and I can stream more. If not, then I'm chalked. And here's a link to my social media. I've been Instagram every day and I try to do the same with the other ones. But yeah. Thank you guys so much for watching, and I will see you guys maybe tomorrow. I don't know. Can't promise anything because headache is awful. Gonna go get some sleep. Have a good night. Bye-bye.